What's up, dude? I'm doing well. My brother and I are gonna go for a trail ride if you wanna come with.
Yeah,
cool. And then our buddy is trying to fix his bike, so it's probably gonna just be a quick one while he's fixing it, and then we'll come back and figure something out. Sweet. And you can lead. You can lead if you want. He's gonna rip so hard, I'm not even ready. Keeping it technical, a double black, they upgraded this trail. Thank you. fucking with him. The most tech section ever. Man, is this your local spot?
Yeah, I live like 10 minutes away from here.
Really? Dude, you ripped it. Holy shit. Have you, at Hollis, there's like a black diamond in a creek bed that kind of like goes up a creek. We got stuck in that last week.
Well, we didn't realize what it was.
Yeah. Have you ever done that?
Yeah.
Is it easy for you?
When it's wet, it's hard because everything's super slippery.
Yeah.
I mean, I obviously don't go as far as like Cody Webb does.
Oh, does he actually go up that? Is that?
He goes up. He like keeps going like all the way to the top.
Dude, that's wild.
I usually go to where there's like a big left-hand uphill.
Yeah, and that goes a troll trail?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's
we did.
Where I usually go up.
Yeah, it's like a bunch of red uphills.
Yeah. But Cody Webb keeps going past that.
Dude, that's wild. You're taking us on good lines. You can just keep going. We're slow. We'll keep up. We'll try to. We'll just keep following. You're ripping. Well, thank you for waiting.
Yeah.
Dude. That hurt really bad. Ah, that really hurt. You were ripping. I was trying to keep on you and I went off the trail and I ended up like, Neil, did you see me off the trail?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that was stupid.
I saw your bike sideways, man. That's not...
That ain't the right direction. But yeah, we're parked right there. I think we're gonna be doing moto. I gotta leave in like an hour. I don't know how long you're gonna stay.
I'm gonna hang around. Do we have brake fluid?
I don't know. But yeah, I mean, let's, if you wanna hang out, like definitely feel free. We're,
You know Brandon Black?
I know him from Instagram.
Yeah, he's parked next to us, I'm sure. He knew who you were from Instagram, too. We were like, yeah, we got Kyle171 coming out. So, yeah, I mean, dude, that was dope. We'll be on the motocross track, probably for the... I'll be there for probably the rest of the day.
Yeah, I'll be on there.
Hell yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna get some water. Dude, he rips.
Yeah.
I hit my hand so hard on a branch. It basically like bent the plastic here.
That's gnarly.
That it hit my hand.
I was worried about that.
It hurt bad.
There was some sections where I was like, oh shit.
It hurt real bad. No, you could have gotten pastries napped.
What? I know, but.
You're playing a dangerous game and I just need you to realize that. What? You buy a gas station pastry, it's like, yeah. Man, that kid can move. What it was is like, when I was doing great, he was just chilling. You know, like, I was on him for a little and it was like me pushing and him just cruising.
You gotta work on standing up. Oh, yeah.
And this hurts really bad.
Because the rock section.
No, I lost my balance and then you're just effed, you know?
Well, you can, like,
practice. I know. Whoa.